Hey guys, Dex Will here. I wanted to do a video for y'all today, and this is just for the ladies. It's actually called You Don't Need No Man. And we're gonna go over how to PMCS a vehicle. PMCS is gonna stand for Preventative Maintenance Car Stuff. It's basically going to consist of you checking out your own vehicle to make sure that there's nothing wrong with it or that nothing can go wrong with it. So you're just gonna look at the car. I'm gonna do a full revolution around the vehicle. So you're gonna start at one area and then end at that same area. Take a look at the vehicle itself, looking for any scratches, any blemishes. The entire thread should reach across the whole tire. Think of it as if you got your hair did. Would you get just one side of your hair done and leave the rest undone? Probably not. A lot of people talk about texting and driving. You should never do that. Something much more unsafe than that, I think, is eating while driving. I actually saw a young lady who had a plate in one hand and a fork in the other. Now that's very negligent. And you're also gonna have to explain that to the officer that comes to the scene of the accident. If you have spaghetti and meatballs, onions and stuff on the mirror, then that's gonna look bad on your part. And you're probably gonna get that citation. So we'll keep going on here. You're also taking a look at the bottom of the vehicle underneath. You don't want any leaks, anything sticking out that looks like it may be damaged or require repairs, anything of that nature. I don't know a whole lot about engines, but I know if you turn on the vehicle and it sounds like three bricks inside of a dryer, that's gonna require a little bit of repairs. And you can still purchase the vehicle, but you have to understand you're gonna have to put a little bit more into that vehicle post-purchase. You wanna save yourself some money, because money is a tool that you can use to purchase other things that you wanna purchase if you wanna buy it. So if you buy it, you can purchase it, you'll have it, and you'll then own it. You'll own that bit of property.